Hello friends, welcome to Easy Learning Economics. I am Dr. Carroll. After successful completion of microeconomics, macroeconomics major topics, now we are going to move towards research. In this lecture, we shall learn that what is research, what is project, what is research project, what are the types of research project, and what are the types of applied research project. So we start with that, what is research? As we know that research is a combination of two words. One is the re means again, and search means explore or investigation. Research is a systematic and rigorous job to explore the truth. It means the research is a creative, strategic, and systematic exploration of truth. Research is a challenge. A person does research either to seek immediate solutions to a problem or to fill a gap and to prove theories. In our society, we are facing a number of problems like water logging and salinity, distribution of land, how to distribute food, how to distribute money, medicine, and number of other problems are racism, sexism, prejudice, and straight at offices from the boss, and bureaucratic inefficiencies, child abuse, child pornography, and what to produce, how to produce, and for whom to produce. So we do research. So research is performed either to seek immediate solutions to a problem or to fill a gap and prove theories. Research is an opportunity and tools that helps in tackling the pressing problems and issues. Research has to bring new inventions, innovations. Research provides updated information, allowing to move forward and satisfy the curiosity, consequently improves human life and standard. Research uncover or discover new knowledge having impact on bringing the real change. Decisions are made on the basis of evidence in the research. Research really have a potential to solve the world's problem. So what is project? Project basically a temporary task or series of tasks that can be new or on the work done in the past having goals and budget. It requires to be completed within a specified time period to make it familiar to public. Project must have goals and budget, and it needs to be completed in a specified time period. So what is research project? How research project is different from the project? So research project is a scientific attempt with scientific methods to seek solutions to a problem or to produce a specific outcomes, and such outcomes might be unpredictable and used to produce further knowledge. Research projects like genetic study, disease learning, reducing recidivism, e-banking, wind energy, supply chain management, fast-in procurement process, these all are the types of the research projects. On ethical grounds, research projects should be for public welfare and open for future research. Research project must follow the national and international laws. If it contains sensitive information, it must have authorization, license, agreement, and should remain confidential. So these are the ethics of the research. Now, what are the types of research project? Basically, the research project might be the fundamental research project. It means the fundamental research project is a basic research performed to improve the understanding of a particular phenomena, like how alcohol consumption affects brain, how stress level makes person more aggressive, why there is a fillet in Sindh, whether vegetarian diet is more healthier than one with meat. So fundamental research results are published and shared with scientific community. And other type of research project is an applied research project. It is performed to find the practical solutions for existing problems, like how to mitigate fraud on social media platforms, how to treat patients with insomnia, what market strategy can be used on college campuses. So as we learned that basic types of research project are the fundamental research project and the applied research project. Further, we subdivide the applied research project into three categories. Action research. In action research, businesses find practical solutions to problems. Evaluation research. Under evaluation research, researchers analyze the data and help clients in making decisions. And research and development. Research and development focuses on creating the new products, services to meet the target market need. Research basically saves business money and time by making better decisions, design new products and services. I hope this would be helpful. If you have any question or query, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.